try not to think. I'll think of taking a bath in a drippy old tub, going plink, 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 plink. But when I think of that plinkety plink, I see fish swimming by in a school. Hey, maybe this tub is McElligot's pool. This might be a pool like I've read of in books, connected to one of those underground brooks, an underground river that starts here and flows right under the bathtub, and then who knows? It's possible. Anything's possible. It might go along down where no one can see, right under State Highway 203, right under the wagons, right under the toes of Mrs. Ambroso, who's hanging out clothes. It's possible. Anything's possible. This might be a river now, mightn't it be? Connecting McElligot's pool with the sea. Then maybe some fish might be swimming, swimming toward me.
The sea is so full of a number